case you're lazy and you don't want to walk everywhere in Goat Mom Land, there will be trams. Tell it. Hi, kitty. Oh, you heard me. Hi, what's up? Whoa, he's gone. There he is. a little secret chill room that Karma Bunny made near the bee sanctuary. She will be making tons of these places hidden all over Goat Mom Land. This is a super cool roller coaster called the Elemental Experience. And if you're too chicken to ride it, there is a viewing area. The viewing area is over here, so you can watch your loved ones have fun. Hi, buddy. Yeah. Imagine the intensity of that ride. It is so cool. I'm responsible for all the roller coasters because my brain loves roller coasters and I love designing them. So, yeah, that's where you all begin. You drop off literally right here. I'll pop over so you can see the edge. There you go, there's your edge. And you begin that adventure. So fun, come check it out. When you come to the land, make sure you ride the Elemental Experience. You don't want to miss it. And if you are too chicken, then you can come over here and watch your friends and family ride it from the viewing tower. You know, have a snack, sit and watch. It's fine. Bring your dog, whatever. Still under construction, but yeah, this is gonna be sick. Here's the back of the castle. You get this lovely walkway that goes all the way around. And then, yeah, the entire park will have trams. Here's the back end of the Five Nights at Freddy's land ride, or area, I should say. And then right here is more tram tracks and walking paths that go to the different lands and worlds that are included in Goat Mom Land. That's pretty sick. I hope you come and enjoy it. Hope you have lots of fun here.
There will be spots everywhere that you can take the train. So come and have a good time. This summer, hopefully it'll be open. Oh, scary. Oh no. Have a great day, guys. Stay in the light.